standing on the sidewalk in 1945 in Jacksonville, Illinois. When asked what my name was, there came no reply. They said I was a deaf and sightless half-wit boy. But Lewis was my name, though I could not say it. I was born and raised in New Orleans. My spirit was wild, so I let the river take it on a barge and a prayer upstream. Well, they searched for a mother, and they searched for a father, and they searched till they searched no more. Doctors put to rest their scientific tests, and they named me John Doe number 24. And they all shook their heads in pity for a world so silent and dark. Well, there's no doubt that life's a mystery, but so too is the human heart. And it was my heart's own perfume when the crepe jasmine bloomed on St. Charles Avenue. Though I couldn't hear the bells of the streetcars coming, by towing the track I knew. And if I were an old man returning with my satchel and pork pie hat, I'd hit every jazz joint on Bourbon, and I'd hit everyone on Basin after that. Years kept passing as they passed me around from one state war to another, like I was an orphan shoe from the lost and found, always missing the other. And they gave me a harp last Christmas, and all the nurses took a dance. Lately I've been growing listless. I've been dreaming again of the past. I'm wandering down to the banks of the great big muddy, where the shotgun houses stand. I am 7 years old and I feel my daddy reach out for my hand. While I drew breath, no one missed me, so they won't on the day that I cease. Put a sprig of crepe jasmine with me to remind me of New Orleans. I was standing on the sidewalk in 1945 in Jacksonville,